You better watch out, you better not cry, you better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list and checking it twice, gonna find out who's naughty or nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping, he knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good, so be good for goodness sake. Oh, you better watch out, you better not cry, better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Big hand for Rob Williams on the trombone, everybody. Rob Williams and Carol Olson on piano. What a great tune. Well, next we're going to pick things up again. And another Christmas tune. This is written by Catherine Davis. The arrangement was done by Robert Thurston. And the transcription, so for those of you that don't know what a transcription is, when we don't have the written music available to us, we hire somebody who's absolutely brilliant to listen to the music and write down every single note that he hears and writes out all the parts for the entire band. And Brent Turner did that for us. So Brent, yeah, this is your chart. Who knew, right? And this particular song was recorded by the Airmen of Note. The album is called Cool Yule. It came out in 2011. If you're looking for a great Christmas album to buy, the Airmen of Note, Cool Yule from 2011. Just a fabulous CD. And this is one of their arrangements. And what they did in the whole CD, they took every Christmas tune on there and they kind of did it in the style of a classic big band number. So one of them is done like kind of paired up with In the Mood and Sing, Sing, Sing and all that kind of stuff. So this is their version of A Little Drummer Boy Boogie. A Little Drummer Boy Boogie. And again, that arrangement was done by Brent Turner. Thanks so much, Brent, for that. That featured Bob Clegg on the trumpet, Jeff Pagin on the tenor sax, and John Collin on the drums. Yeah.
He is the old drummer boy.
And now let's welcome Dave Statham back to the microphone. And David's going to sing a Christmas tune for you right now. This was first sung on Eddie Cantor's radio show in November of 1934. And it became an instant hit with orders for 100,000 copies of sheet music, and over 30,000 records were sold within 24 hours.
So it was the Cabbage Patch Doll of its time.
Exactly. Exactly. So true. So, yeah, I'm sure you'll recognize this tune. This is called Santa Claus is Coming to Town.
Better watch out, you better not cry, better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list and checking it twice, gonna find out who's naughty or nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping, he knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good, so be good for goodness sake. Oh, you better watch out, you better not cry, better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. Out, you better not cry, better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list and checking it twice, gonna find out who's naughty or nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping, he knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good, so be good for goodness sake. Oh, you better watch out, you better not cry, you better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming. Santa Claus is coming to
Yeah, Dave Statham. It also featured Jim Shea on the trumpet,
yeah.
Carol Olson on the piano. Well, we've got a gorgeous tune from 1965. This was written by Johnny Mercer and Henry Mayer. And this is something that we definitely wish we had more of right now with this cold weather going on. This is a really pretty tune called The Summer Wind.
The summer wind came blowing in from across the sea. It lingered there to touch your hair and walk with me. We sang a song all summer long, then we marched the golden sand. Two sweethearts and the summer wind. Like painted kites those days and nights went flying by. The world was new beneath a blue umbrella sky, and softer than a piper man, one day it called to you. I lost you, I lost you to the summer wind. The autumn wind and the winter winds, they have come and gone. And still the days, those lonely days, go on and on. And guess who sighs his lullabies through nights that never end? My little friend, the summer wind, the summer wind, warm summer wind, oh, the summer wind.
Thank you.
Yeah. Classic Sinatra. So fantastic. Well, next up, Dave's going to sing another tune that I'm sure you'll recognize. It was first recorded in 1946 by Louis Jordan and his Timpani Five, and went all the way to number two on the charts in the U.S. Ray Charles had a huge hit with this as well. This is called Let the Good Times Roll.
Hey everybody, let's have some fun. You only live once, and when you're dead, you're done. So let the good times roll. I don't care if you're young or old. Let's get together and let the good times roll. Don't sit there mumbling, talking trash. You want to have some fun, you got to spend some cash and let the good times roll. Hey, baby, let the good times roll. I don't care if you're young or old. Get it together and let the good times roll. Let them roll! Hey everybody, Big Dave's in town. Got a dollar and a half, I'm gonna spread it around. Don't let nobody play me cheap. I got 50 cents more that I'm gonna keep. Let the good times roll. Hey, baby, let the good times roll. I don't care if you're gonna roll.
Statham, everybody. All right. David will be back. Right now, the band is going to do a tune from 1948. And this was written by the one and only Harry James. And yeah, he made a lot of great music. He was an incredible trumpet player. Harry James is one of those guys that if you put something in front of him, he could just play it. He could just do anything he wanted to in that trumpet, and this is a great tune. Yeah, we hate those guys, don't we? I know. It's very frustrating. We practice our brains out, and we still can't do that. Anyways, this is a tune, and we're going to feature Rolf on a baritone sax on this one. This is called Ultra. Featured Bob Clegg playing the part of Harry James on the trumpet, Jeff Pagin on the tenor sax, and Doug Banwell on the alto sax, and of course Rolf Rogge is starting us off on the baritone sax. All right. Well, this next tune was recorded by the one and only Ray Charles in 1962. It was on an album called Modern Sounds in Country and Western Music. Go figure, but this does not sound anything like country and western. It reached the number one spot in the charts for 5 weeks and is ranked at 164 on the Rolling Stones list of the 500 greatest songs of all time. Now, this was written by a country artist. His name is Don Gibson in 1957. This is the Count Basie version. It was a vocal, but this is an instrumental. It was Basie's version from 1963. Which also made the Billboard Top 100. This is called I Can't Stop Loving You. Carol Olson on piano, Mike Colson on trombone. I can take just a second and introduce the entire band. We've got two or three songs left to do. Starting with the rhythm section, on piano, once again, Carol Olson. On drums, John Cullen. On the upright bass, Ron Johnston. And on the guitar, Norm Stewart. The trumpet section on your left, Bob Clegg. Lead trumpet, Noel Methvin. Associate lead trumpet, Jim Shea. And next to him, Kevin Thompson. The trombone section, I'm going to have them stand up so you can see them. On your left, Mike Colson. On lead trombone, Rob Williams. Next to him, Rob Mee. And on the far right, on the bass trombone, Fabian Frendo. The saxophone section on your left on tenor sax, Dave Cools. Next to him on alto sax, Doug Banwell. On the far right on the baritone sax, Rolf Rogda. And next to him on tenor sax, and our musical director, Jeff Pagin. And once again, Dave Statham back here on vocals. And folks, we are now into our 20th year. We've just gone by our 20th anniversary, and I'm the lucky guy that gets to lead this band. My name is Jim John. All right, well, we're going to welcome Dave back to sing us out here. And this was a big hit for Louis Armstrong in 1953. It was a Decca record, you know, those little 45, they were about this big, and they spun at 45 RPM, revolutions per minute. The young people would know that, but, you know, they just know CDs and digital music these days. This is a great tune called, Is That You, Santa Claus?
That's cute. Yeah, you think they know about CDs.
Yeah.
Because they don't.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right. Oh, you mean that thing hanging from my rearview mirror?
Yeah.
Gifts I'm preparing for some Christmas sharing, but I pause because I'm hearing knocking, hanging my stocking. Is that you, Santa Claus? Sure is dark out, not the slightest spark out. Pardon my clacking jaws. Who's there? Who is there? Coming for a visit. Is that you, Santa Claus? Are you bringing a present for me? Something pleasantly pleasant for me. Just what I've been waiting for. Would you mind slipping it under the door? For winds are howling, baby, that's a howling. My legs feel like straws. Oh, my, my, oh, me, my, kindly would you be blind? Is that you, Santa Claus? I can hear a knocking. Is that you, Santa Claus? I said, hey there, who is it? Stopping for a visit. Is that you, Santa Claus? Oh, there, Santa, you gave me a scare. Now stop teasing, cause I know you're there. We don't believe in no goblins today. I can't explain why I'm shaking this way. I see old Santa in the keyhole. I'll give you the cause. One peek and I'll try there. Uh-oh, there's an eye there. Is that you, Santa Claus? Pity my knees. Is that you, Santa Claus?
Yeah. All right, David. You do a great job with that one. I love it. Well, this will be our final Christmas tune of the afternoon. I think it's very appropriate. This was introduced by Judy Garland in the 1944 MGM musical Meet Me in St. Louis, and it's become a standard ever since, always associated with Christmas, obviously because the title is Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas, which, of course, we wish for all of you. Here we go.
Yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. yourself a merry little Christmas. Make a Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Here we are, as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us, gathered near to us once more. Through the years, we all will be together. If the fates allow, out of sight. From now on, our troubles will be miles away.
David, that was gorgeous. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
And folks, I would be remiss if I didn't mention somebody here this afternoon that's very, very important. Our sound man, Glenn on sound.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for doing a great job. We really appreciate that. And Glenn, I hope you don't mind. We're going to go into about 3 minutes of overtime. Is that all right? All right. No, don't shut us down. Please, please.
Hold on a second.
One more quick tune. Yeah.
Apparently they're having a New Year's thing on the 31st here. It's on the 31st.
And they didn't invite us.
Oh.
Okay. So there's a New Year's Eve event here. Okay, well, check it out. I don't know where to check it out. I guess on the City of Toronto website.
Probably later on the 31st, like in the evening.
I don't know. All right. Well, here we go with a great tune. The dancers love it. Everyone loves listening to it and singing along. The theme from New York, New York.
One, two, a one, a two.
I'm leaving today. I wanna be a part of it. New York, New York, these vagabond shoes are longing to stray right through the very heart of it. New York, New York. I wanna wake up in that city that doesn't sleep and find I'm king of the hill, top of the heap. These little town blues are melting away. I'll make a grand start of it in old New York. If I can make it there, I'll make it. Doesn't sleep and find I'm a number one, king of the hill, top of the list, a number one. These little town blues, they are melting away. I'm gonna make a brand new start of it.
Ladies and gentlemen, a big hand for Swing Shift Big Band, Dave Statham on vocals. We want to wish everybody a very, very Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, the best of the holiday season to everybody. Thank you so much for coming out here this afternoon, and we'll see you next time. Drive home safely, everybody.
Watch out, you better not cry, better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.